This album actually, in a lot of cases, reminds me of a more sophisticated, modernized, and lighter version of the Stripped record. It's a really fun record. As soon as you pop it in, it starts with Bionic, and you just go on this really fun ride. But it has that breaking point where the Sia and Sam stuff comes in, and which I call the heart of the record. It's really just beautiful, organic. Has nothing really, no electronic textures whatsoever, but just real and raw, which is another element of me. So I really wanted to make sure it showed, because I'm not one-dimensional. I'm, you know, multifaceted, and I wanted to explore and showcase that on this record in all the different songs. I mean, I've gone through my journey of wanting to empower women and feeling good about myself and never wanting to feel ashamed within my sexuality, so it's part of my message and creativity. But I've never felt sexier than ever. I've never felt better or more confident than I've never felt this good before, ever. I'm really appreciative that I can be in the position to have an outlet for creativity and a form of release as music allows me to do. I'm really appreciative of that. My whole life is a big juggling and balancing act. It's just the way it is. I'm not the first woman to ever do it, and I won't be the last, but you know, I do what I do in my own way and to the best of my ability. I wear many hats. I'm a mother. I'm a wife. I'm a woman in my own right. I'm an artist. I'm a singer. I'm a visionary. I really make a point in not shadowing or overshadowing any side of myself. I really try to do a great job at everything, and it can drive someone crazy sometimes, you know? And I definitely have my moments where I'm like, I need a minute. I need to, you know, take a bath, a nice bubble bath, or get a nice massage, and I feel rejuvenated. But it's all important to me. You know, these sides of me are really important. I feel sometimes when you become a mother, you want to squash some things, or you forget about the sides of you that are really you. But I feel like it's really important so that you stay well-rounded and that you can really feel fulfilled in your life entirely. You know, my mom sort of gave up everything to take care of her kids, which was amazing, but I know that it came with later in life regrets, and I never got to do what I really wanted to do, and you know, I never want to have that. I want to make sure that I am there for my son and he's happy and well taken care of, and I put, you know, food in his mouth and he's very comfortable, and I also want to make sure the artist in me is also fulfilled as well. Everything to this point, I feel that it has a little piece of the first album. I feel like it has a little piece of the Stripped album. I feel like, you know, I've kept the red lips from the Back to Basics era, and you know, I'm making it into sort of a signature for myself with this record. Very graphic. The sexuality is tough and sleek and strong at the same time. So it all has a purpose and a place and a definition for me. The video and everything and the look and the tour will all coincide with this sort of graphic blacks and whites and reds imagery and color scheme. And then using strong stones and metals and things like that to offset the graphic coloring. So I'm gonna definitely incorporate that into the video. So everything will be an extension of itself and sort of become this whole package that makes sense.